वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स टू अवर यूट्यूब चैनल कविताज स्टडी अड्डा। स्टूडेंट्स आज हम देखेंगे क्लास नाइन्थ मोमेंट्स का चैप्टर 5 हैप्पी प्रिंस के क्वेश्चन आंसर। पेज नंबर 36 थिंक अबाउट इट। क्वेश्चन 1 व्हाई डू द कोर्टियर्स कॉल द प्रिंस द हैप्पी प्रिंस। इज ही रियली हैप्पी। व्हाट डज ही सी ऑल अराउंड हिम। आंसर ही वाज अ प्रिंस व्हेन ही वाज अलाइव। बीइंग अ प्रिंस ही नेवर न्यू सोरो एंड सफरिंग। सो द कोर्टियर्स कॉल्ड हिम द हैप्पी प्रिंस बट ही वाज नॉट हैप्पी इन रियल सेंस एज हिज हार्ट could feel the misery of needy people. He saw the miserable conditions of people around him. Question 2. Why does the happy prince send a ruby for the seamstress? What does the swallow do in the seamstress house? Answer. The seamstress was tired due to overwork. She was so poor that she could not buy oranges for her little sick son. Her son was thirsty. The happy prince saw the poor lady and her son. He felt pity for them, so he sent a ruby for her. The swallow came to the poor woman's house and laid the ruby on the table beside her. The bird fanned the boy's forehead with wings and flew back to the happy prince. Question 3. For whom the prince sent the sapphires and why? Answer. The playwright was very poor. He was incapable of buying food and firewood. The prince sent the sapphires for the playwright so that he could finish a play for the director of the theater in time. The princess sent his second sapphire to a poor match girl. Her matches had fallen into the gutter. She was afraid that her father would beat her for his loss. So she was helped by the prince by sending her the second sapphire. Question 4. What does the swallow see when it was flying over the city? The swallow saw all categories of people. He found the rich making merry in their beautiful houses and beggars begging sitting at the gates. He also saw a group of wandering children who were poverty stricken. Question 5. Why did the swallow not leave the prince and go to Egypt? Answer. At first, the swallow was willing to go to Egypt just after discharging his duty properly. But when he saw prince's activities of charity and kindness, he got impressed. On the other hand, now the happy prince had become totally blind due to the deeds of charity. In this condition, he would not leave the prince helpless. He left the idea of going to Egypt and decided to serve the prince. Question 6. What are the precious things mentioned in the story? Why are they precious? Answer. The leaden heart of the happy prince and the dead swallow are the two precious things mentioned in the story. They are precious as they did various deeds for the welfare of people and sacrificed their lives for the sake of others. Talk about it, page number 36. Question 1. The little swallow says, "If is curious, but I feel quite warm now, although it is so cold. Have you ever had such a feeling? Share your experience with your friends." Answer. Man is a social animal. He is social because he is dependent on others to lead a satisfactory life. In this regard, mutual help is required. Whenever we help others, there is a feeling of satisfaction. Whenever we are helped by others, we feel grateful. It is because helping others is the essence of life. In this chapter, the little swallow feels warmth when he helps the needy people. He does his act of selfless service without utmost dedication and sacrifice. Owing to this selfless service, he becomes satisfied. Yes, I have experienced such a feeling many times. I believe in helping others to help me whenever I am in need. I help others considering it my duty. I remember the day when I started helping others. Since the day, I feel more confident and have become a successful citizen. I feel the presence of God around me. Question 1. Why did the swallow cry when the happy prince asked him to pluck out one of the sapphires? Answer. The swallow cried when the prince asked him to pluck out one of the sapphires because the prince would go blind. The prince himself suffered too much. So as to help the poor and needy people. Question 2. Where was the swallow going? Why did he decide not go there? Answer. The little swallow was going to Egypt to join his friends. The happy prince looked so sad that the swallow decided to stay back and be his messenger. The swallow died helping the happy prince in the service of poor people. Question 3. What were the drops of the rain actually? Why did they fall? Answer. The drops of rain were actually the happy prince's tears. The happy prince was sad and moved by the widespread poverty and misery. He had always seen happiness around him. He could not fathom that people were sick and crying because of the misery around them. Question 4. Describe the statue of the happy prince as described in the beginning of the story. Answer. At the beginning of the story, the statue was fixed on a tall column full of thin leaves of gold on the body and had two sapphires for eyes. It had a large red ruby fixed on the hilt of the sword. Question 5. How did the happy prince help the poor children in the city? Answer. As per the orders of the happy prince, the gold leaves and the jewels on his body were taken out by the swallow and distributed among the poor. Thus, the happy prince was able to help the poor children in the city. Question 6. In the story, The Happy Prince, what are the two most precious things? What make them so precious? Answer. The two most precious things were the laden heart of the happy prince and the dead swallow. The former wept for the poor and helped them by giving sapphires, gold leaf and ruby, while the latter helped the prince in his noble cause and sacrificed his life while staying with him. Question 7. How did the happy prince help the seamstress? Answer. The happy prince asked the swallow to take the ruby out of his sword where it was hidden and give it to the seamstress whose son was laying on the bed with fever. The swallow took the ruby and placed it on the table. Question 8. How did the prince and the swallow enable the playwright to finish his work? Answer. The playwright was very poor. He could not buy food and firewood. It was difficult for him to write a play without food and firewood. The prince took pity on him and decided to help him by sending the sapphires with the help of the swallow. Question 9. What were the drops of the rain actually? Why did they fall? The drops of rain were actually tears of happy prince because he was weeping on seeing the misery and suffering of the people. Question 10. Why was the happy prince not really happy? When the happy prince was alive, he did not know what tears and sorrow were after his death. He could see the ugliness and misery of the city. Therefore, he weeps and is not really happy. क्वेश्चन 11, व्हाई डिड द स्वेलो नॉट लीव द प्रिंस एंड गो टू इजिप्ट? आंसर, द हैप्पी प्रिंस लुक्ड सो सैड दैट द लिटिल स्वेलो फेल्ट सॉरी फॉर हिम. He agreed to stay with him for one night and be his messenger. He picked out the great ruby from the princess' swords and flew away to deliver it to the poor woman. Question number 12. What is the moral of the story, The Happy Prince? Answer, the moral of the story is that we must help the poor and the needy. The prince set an example of this by giving his jewels to the poor. The swallow also proved to be a great example of love and sacrifice. Question 13. What happened when the little swallow was getting ready to sleep? Answer, when the little swallow was getting ready to sleep, a large drop of water fell on him. It was the prince crying on seeing the misery and suffering of the pupil. Question 14. What did the happy prince ask the swallow to do for helping the young man in the garret? Answer, the happy prince ordered the swallow to pluck one of his eyes, which were made of sapphire, and take it to the man living in the garret, who was very poor and could not write with an empty stomach. Long answer type questions. Question 1. How did the little swallow carry out the wishes of the happy prince? Answer. The swallow wanted to go to Egypt just like his friends who had already gone there. He had rested at the base of the statue of the happy prince for just a night. He postponed his trip as he had to carry a ruby to the needy playwright and another to the seamstress. When the happy prince gave the sapphire from his eye to the match girl, he became blind. So the swallow decided to stay there and help the needy just like the prince. The swallow died carrying out the wishes of the happy prince in the service of the needy. Students, I hope आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आया होगा. यदि ये वीडियो आपको पसंद आया तो इसको लाइक कीजिए, शेयर कीजिए एंड चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए. मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में.